La da 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 da. Good morning, guys. So today I woke up really late. I had to go to school. I'm so tired. Like, I really just want to stay home. Let's do a get ready with me real quick.
Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old, meek and the bold. Ding dong, ding dong, that is the song with joyful ring. All caroling, one seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they pound, raising their sound, o'er hill and dale, telling their tales.
Currently 7, I don't have my glasses on, but I'll do
7:24,
and we're supposed to leave here at 7:30. I still have a few minutes left. Then after that, we're gone. I'm gonna go to the school bus.
28, I'm gonna start heading out.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping.
Big Bang Go Paola. Edad 17. Apodo. No tengo. Clase favorita. Y sol. ¿Por qué? Porque no hago nada. Maestro favorito. No tengo. Persona que te guste. Está aquí. ¡Coño, coño! ¿Quién es? No le voy a decir.
¿Está aquí?
¿Sabe quién es?
¿Está aquí?
Sí, está en este honor.
Anyways, comida favorita.
Mojongo con camarón.
Artista favorito.
Raúl Alejandro.
Estado civil.
Soltera.
Ping.
Pong.
Con.
Adrián.
Apodo.
Clay.
Edad.
16.
Clase favorita.
Clase favorita.
Maestro favorito.
Maestro favorito, Marrero.
Persona que te guste.
De la Zamora.
Comida favorita.
Comida favorita, todo.
Artista favorito.
Mora, Eladio.
Estado civil.
Obvio.
Pin.
En Nelto. El neto.
Apodo.
No tengo ninguno.
Golo, golo.
Edad.
15. No, 16.
Clase favorita.
Canción favorita.
Clase favorita.
Clase, ciencia.
Maestro favorito.
Velázquez.
Persona que te gusta.
Canción.
Persona que te gusta.
Ninguna en este momento.
¿Seguro?
Claro que sí.
Comida favorita.
Arroz con gandules. Se está tripeando,
gente. Anyway. Artista favorito.
El adiós.
Estado civil.
¿Qué es eso? Ah, casado.
Hey guys, today is Wednesday. I just got back from school like what, less than an hour ago. I was about to eat, but I was like, let me vlog first before I do all of that. Today was so boring. I couldn't do nothing at school today. Later, I'm gonna go get ready to go to my grandpa's house because today's my grandpa's birthday. And we're just gonna be over there, eat, got together as a family. I really don't even know what I'm gonna wear. I was thinking a brown dress with this fluffy jacket I bought, but I don't know. And I have no idea what I'm gonna do to my hair. It's so greasy. I don't like it. So I don't know if I'm gonna put it up, slick it back. I don't know.
Hey guys, it's 7:30.
I'm gonna go eat something small real quick while I wait for my mom. We'll conspire. So I really couldn't record much earlier because we're just spending time together. But I've been begging for a Christmas tree. When I say I've been begging, I'm saying I've been begging for a Christmas tree.
Look at
God. It's a super small tree, but it lights up. It's really little. I'm gonna show y'all. I've been over here. Oh, I'm gonna clean my room. I'm gonna do this and that. Have I done it? Yeah. I have to clean it first. So let's clean my room. One
in the meadow, we can build a snowman
and pretend that he's a circus clown.
No, we'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman. Until then, the kid is not getting down. When the snows, ain't it thrilling?
Blow your nose, get to chilling.
Oh, we'll frolic and play the Eskimo way.
Walking in a winter wonderland.
Singing note for note.
Don't worry.
Hey guys, today's Saturday and we're gonna be going to a picnic with some friends from school. I just finished washing my hair. I straightened it real quick. Come get ready with me.
Joyful and triumphant. Oh, come ye.
So we just left to go to the picnic. I'm gonna be going with Zaret. We're gonna go to Walmart real quick to get some supplies for the picnic, and then we're out.